What was that? That's so much. Hello again, Wanderers. My name is Scott Coyote. Welcome back to Wick. All right, so we are still at 2 a.m. from the last video we did. We are still at 2 a.m. I'm going to turn the volume up so it's maximum scariness in these ears. And so, yeah. So, all right, now
we
there's the girl.
Back home. We totally heard someone.
Totally.
Like someone sleeping.
Gonna skip ya. There we go. I'm just gonna skip ya there. If that's okay, I'm just gonna skip ya. Okay. Anyway, so now there's the boy in the woods. There's the pick that up. There's the girl, and then there's the snoring beast ogre thing that killed me before. I don't know what to call it. It's just like an ogre beast snoring thing. Oh, so what's this? Oh, what is this? Is this a new note? Oh, what is this? Okay. Snore, snore, snore. Don't wake him. So that's the guy. That's the ogre guy. What? What was that? Alright, he reminds me of like Snorlax. Or Snorlax? Oh my god, no. Okay, it's okay. He reminds me of that Pokemon, like the Snorlax one. Don't like the whispers. Do you want to stop, please? That'd be cool. That'd be real cool. Do you guys want to be my new friends? Because my friends hate me. They ditched me in the woods. They're really good friends. I'm just gonna, if you could just give me a second so I could get this candle, that'd be awesome. That'd be so good of you guys. Thank you so much for your kindness and your support for my everlasting craziness. That'd be so awesome. You guys rock. You guys are great friends. Is that my footsteps or is there someone behind me? Oh, I don't want there to be someone behind me. I'm gonna go back this way and go on the bridge because the bridge is fun. I like the bridge. Bridge. Oh, there's no candle. Oh, there's a candle on the bridge. All right, cool. So I'm just going to stay by here. I'm just going to stand by this candle. Oh, what's this? Bucket. Thank you. Thank you. I love my bucket. Please stop. Please stop. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Please stop. Oh, this is just beautiful. I love this. Oh, I love the view, guys. The view is awesome. You see, when you buy this game, you're not just buying horror experience, you're also buying a view. Look at this beautiful view. It's amazing. You can barely see the trees through the fog and everything, but it's just beautiful. Look at this beautiful fog. It's a very natural look. We got some nice trees there, some nice shrubs, and I'm high as balls. Oh, I got transported. Are you serious? The light will wake him. Oh. Well then, how do I put out the light? Can I blow it out? Oof. Can I press B to blow, like in Dungeons and Nightmares? Nope, there's no B to blow, that's cool. So how do I put, okay, that's awesome. That's awesome, I'm loving it. It's so great. Oh my god, no, oh my god, no, please go away, stop it. I'm trying to run away from you, you keep appearing in front of me, please don't, please go away. Okay, I need a candle. Oh, please be a candle over by the chimney. I love the chimney. It's awesome. Ooh, does that mean I'm halfway through the night? That's awesome. Okay. Everything's just so awesome. Okay, there we go. Perfect. Perfect. Just gonna take that and light that. Thank you. Can I just light the fireplace and chill out here? That'd be cool. Ooh, what's this? Stop it. Oh, I'm out of here. Screw that item. I'm out of here. No. Nope. Oh, I'm not dealing with any of her witchery. Any of that little girl's witchery. I saw that. You disappear. Okay. I'm going to take this book now. I don't know what the book does. Okay. Holy Bible. Ooh, that could help me in my travels against these demons. Maybe
then
I could.
Goeth he and taketh with himself seven other spirits more wicked than himself.
Yes. The power of Christ compels thee! Okay. The power of Christ compels thee! I'm just thinking of like that part from This Is the End, where Jonah Hill's in the bed. And he's like, oh my god, he's possessed! Oh my god, please go away! Oh, I didn't like that noise. Did I like crack his neck or something? That's one of my favorite movies. It's awesome. I'm not scared. No. Who said I was scared? I'm not scared. I'm Kyle. I'm never scared. Never. Never. I'm never scared.
I don't like you.
I don't like you either. Can we go our separate ways, please? Why are you following me if you don't like me? Please go away. Please just go away. Well, wait, you don't like me? Oh my god, no. Nope. Well, are you hurt? Are your feelings hurt? Please go away. Does she have bunny ears? She looks like that girl from Bob's Burgers. From Bob's Burgers. You know, like the daughter from Bob's Burgers with like the bunny ears and stuff? That's what she looks like. That's so cute. She's so cute. I mean, I know she tried to kill me and everything, but she's so cute. Look at her. Oh my god, what is happening? Oh my god, no. Oh god, please get away. Oh, this is the house. Oh, sorry. So this is like the house. Oh my god, no. Nope. I'm having none of that. Nope. You can go in hell, sir. I don't want any of that. And my candle's almost out. That's cool. That's awesome. So glad this is happening right now. I really hope there's a... So I thought this was the cabin that burnt down, but I guess not. I guess that was the cabin. And that was the mother, it looks like, who was burning to death. So I have an idea. I think the kids did it. I think that the kids burnt down the house and killed their parents. Because that seems like... Oh, no! Don't like that. That's bad sound. That's a very bad sound. It's not a good sound. It's a bad sound. If I know my horror games, that's a bad sound. Okay, so I think that the kids actually burned down the house and killed the parents. Because I think that's very plausible. That sounds like a very plausible situation. I mean, it is a horror game. It's supposed to be twisted. Please go away! I don't want it. Please just go away. That'd be awesome if you could just go away. That'd be cool. That'd be really cool if you could just go away. That'd be really cool. You want to just go away from me then? Thank you. So yeah. I think that was the mother burning to death. It was a very nice little situation that we got over there. It was very nice. Okay. When's this hour going to end? Oh my gosh. No. I'm not scared. I don't know what you guys are talking about. I'm not scared. Cal never gets scared. Ooh, what's this? Oh, here's the well with the baby. Oh my god, no. Oh my god, no. Okay, we're gonna light that. We're just gonna light this candle real quick. There we go. Perfect. Oh, beautiful. There we go. See it? Now that's the proper technique of lighting a candle. That's what you want to do. Dad, pass it. So I'm talking about. Okay. 3 a.m.
All right, Noom. So what? We haven't hung out since junior high when he joined some website and stopped caring about real life.
Me. All right. Database search yields multiple files for missing persons in the area. One active case file. Missing person report entered into evidence. Okay, cool. 3 a.m. So is there going to be a new person for 3 a.m. too? So that's cool. Okay. So we're starting off with the bridge here. There's a painting right there. I'm just going to pick this up and then we can get the drawing over here. Nope. Pick it up. Don't put it back down. Pick it up. All right, here we go. Who are we going up against this time? Keep moving. It's very beautiful. I really like the sculpture of the facial region. It's very nice. The hair, it's very nice. It looks like it's very much styled and it's, I can't do this. You look awful. You look terrible, dude. You just look awful. You look terrible. I'm sorry. What was that? I saw something and then I actually did say something. Keep moving. Okay. I'm gonna keep moving. No, God. I stopped running. No, thank you. I don't want any. Please go away. Hey, I got away. Oh my God, no, I did. We're gonna keep moving here. It has a pretty good story too, so I like that. I'm having a good time playing it. Oh my god! Am I dead? Please go away! I did not expect someone to see this. I was not expecting someone to be there. Okay. It's okay. We're good. We are a goody. Okay. Cool. Awesome. Having such a good time here. Ooh, is there a candle over there? Giant rock. Oh no! Okay, nope. I kind of knew that was coming because he always pops out after the music goes up like that. So I kind of saw that coming, but that was easy. That was easy. That guy's really out of shape if you can't like follow me for more than 5 seconds or so. Okay. I think I might pass this night the first time. I might pass 3 a.m. the first time. That'd be pretty cool. Pass it the first time. I didn't die first. Usually I die first. And then I... Well, actually, 2 a.m. I don't think I died. Did I? No, I mean 1 a.m. 1 a.m. I didn't die. That was good. Oh my god, no! Okay. We're gonna keep moving. My candle's almost out though. No, my god, no! Okay. Oh my god, he doesn't make any noise. So you just look around and he's right there and it's really scary. I know you're right next to me. You keep appearing next to me. It's very nice. I love you, dude. You're my best friend. You're my best friend. And he's over there too. Okay, that's awesome. That's so cool. I'm having such a good time. You guys are my best friends. You know that? I really love you guys. I really love you guys. Yes. Okay. You want to chase me some more? That's cool. That's cool. I love it. I love it. I love it all. Because you guys are my best friend. I love spending time with you guys. It's awesome. Oh, they ditched me. Just like all my other friends do. Ouch. My heart.
Oh my god! Oh my god! No! What?
Okay, I died. I died, I guess. Have fun there. Good job. Good job. You whacked me. Good job. Hey, I'll give you a nice little pat too. Good job. Awesome. Great. Awesome. Cool. Thank you so much. Hey, follow the glimmer of the candles. Yeah, I know. Okay, anyway. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. Please let me know in the comments below if you want to see some more Wick. Please give this video a like. If you like this video and you want to see some more, please subscribe to my channel for some new content. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, guys. The fucking